Alrighty, we're picking up some Poise pads. They're priced at $5.97. Ibotta's gonna give us back $2 for each one. I'm also gonna spend two shop mem for $5 back when you purchase two. Okay. And we're gonna submit two inbox dollars for $5 when you purchase two. Okay, so we're down to, that's $14 right there. For picking up two is gonna be roughly $12. And we also have shop kicks, 475 shop kicks, so that's $1.80. So it's gonna be a nice little moneymaker, $2, almost a $4 moneymaker, so I'm grabbing it. I'm gonna grab the Ubuy Kotex here, the 40 count, they're $3.47 a piece. I'm gonna pick up two. Ibotta's gonna give us back a dollar for each one. I'm gonna also submit to Shop Mem for $3 back when you purchase two, as well as inbox dollars. So that's a total of $8 I'm gonna get back. Purchasing two is gonna bring my total to actually $6.96. So it's gonna be a dollar and some odd cent money maker. We do have kicks for like 50 kicks when you purchase one. also, I'm gonna submit two as well. The Dove bar soap here are priced at $5.97. I'm gonna grab them. I got these hang tags for $2 off. Ibotta's giving back $3 a piece, so it's still gonna be 97 cents. But I'm gonna get them. I don't know if what's going on, if people just opening them up or what, but I'm gonna get them if I can find two that's not open. The plugs, the Febreze plug-ins, are $3.24. Ibotta's giving us back $2.30, so it's gonna make it 94 cents. I'm gonna grab it. I'm gonna pick up some Purcell. Okay, now I really want to pick up the, well, I would pick up this one if the shop kick would attach to this particular one, but the shop kicks won't give me the kicks for the one that's $12.97. That's still considered small, so boo-hoo. But I was gonna pick up this one right here for $5.44. Now I got these pillies from Target. They had a whole bunch of them, so, and Ibotta's giving back $2 for that one, so this one will be $1.44. But I have 500 shop kicks, so that'll make it free plus a what's that, say 56 cent moneymaker. But I'm also going to pick up the liquid here for $5.44, use another one of these coupons for $2. My Ibotta rebate is only $1.50. okay, so right now what's that, that's $3.50 off. And then the shop kick, you can only redeem it one time, so that'll be $3.50 for that one. So that'll leave my final cost to be $1.94, and then we got 56 cents of overage from this one, so it'll make it like 90 something cent for both of them. So I'm gonna get it. So we made it over to a clearance area. I got a lot of stuff, and the first thing I seen was this, the Tena pads. They have them on clearance for $7. Ibotta's giving back $3.50, and I have $4 on Shop Mem. I'ma check swag bucks. I'm sorry, inbox dollars, to see if I have a rebate on there. If so, well, between Shop Mem and Ibotta, that's a 50 cent moneymaker, and I'm happy with that. But I'm gonna check and see if we have a rebate on inbox dollars. If so, then yes, yes, yes. Found this, but it's $12.50. Ibotta is giving back $4, but no, it won't happen for that price. Okay, I'm gonna pick up these Sweetheart rope here, priced at $1.48. I'm picking up four. So that's gonna be $6. Whoa. And then we're gonna get back $5 from swag bucks. They're giving back 250 swag bucks, which is 250. 75 cents for each one on checkout 51. So it's gonna be a nice money maker, so I'm grabbing it. Now here's everything that I picked up. Now for everything you see here, I paid a total of $60.85. Okay. I submitted my receipt to Ibotta, and I received back a total of $32.80, which included my midweek moneymaker bonus of $3. Okay. I only had two different receipts that I submitted, so that was that. Next, I submitted my receipt to, what is it, Shopkick. Now I did pick up the Purcell, the bigger
for sale disc that you see there. I put it on a separate receipt so that I can submit to ShopKick twice. So I can submit to ShopKick once it reset. I submit it again for that offer. And you see there, I got a total of 1,525 kicks, which is $6.10 from ShopKick. Okay. Next, we submitted our receipt to, I submitted my receipt to ShopMem for a total of $12, processed with no problems for the Poise, the Tenna, and the UBI Kotex. Okay, so that was excellent. I also submitted my receipt to Swagbucks and Inbox Dollars. I'm gonna put both of those on there. I submitted to Swagbucks for the candy, which was 250 Swagbucks, and I got it back twice because I picked up four, so I maxed out that deal. So I got 500 Swagbucks from Swagbucks, and I received from Inbox Dollars $12, a total of $12 for the Tenor, the UBI Kotex, and the Poise. You can't see the UBI Kotex because the Tenor Pass is covering it up, but they're in there. So you see there? Okay. And last but not least was Checkout 51. I submitted to Checkout 51 for a total of $3 back for the candy, and I received that. Actually, I need to cash out on Checkout 51, but that's another story. But I received that $3 on Checkout 51. So that gave me a total of $70.90 back. Now, subtracting the total amount spent, which was $60.85, from the total amount received back, makes everything you see here completely free, plus a $10.05 money maker, which is awesome, 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 awesome. I needed a total of 15 rebates to hit my bonus, and yeah. This is what I picked up. I was so happy that I did decide to get the bigger Purcell because everything worked out, especially with those 10 a pass. That ended up being a $4.50 money maker. Okay. They were slightly kind of like open at the top, but it wasn't like a lot. It was just a little bit, got a slit in the top, but whatever. I'm sure my neighbor will appreciate me giving those to her. I think we're going to probably have a garage sale this weekend, so I will see. But yes, 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 this is everything that I picked up. I was thinking about picking up the soft soap. If you're going to the store, maybe consider the soft soap because we have rebates on ShopKick for that, as well as the Dial soap. So just, you know, if you want to look into those offers, that's a good offer to get as well. Now with the Dove. Now, if you haven't already, I already redeemed for the Dove at Walgreens, so I already received the bonus of $2. But if you pick up the bar soap, you can possibly, there is a bonus available if you haven't already used it. I did, so that's why I didn't get it in this trip. But yeah, everything went well. My coupon scan went no problem, and I received the Ibotta rebates. It's just a little bit of stuff, but I'm happy about the Purcell, and it was a $10 moneymaker. We like to make money. So thank you so much for watching this video. I really appreciate your support. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. All right, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.